way more than I had very similar to that.
Yes, yes, he did. Well, it's not like a few, it's a hard to see. Hello.
You can take one of the flyers if you want that has a lot of pictures in it. Are you videoing? Okay. Yeah, it's super that they saved the station. It's super.
It was very easy to get on. And one time she went to Pendleton and picked up the Pendleton. And then right after that, you know, close to the turn of the century, it, I don't know where, maybe 97 or something, it closed down the Cassie.
It's the museum in Dayton. You know, it's not haunted or whatever. I mean, it might be, but it's different.
Oh, do you go every year?
Yes.
Oh, my gosh.
What do you do? Get tickets like a year in advance?
No, but court, you know, but in the South Grandstand.
You've got a cool dad.
I know.
You know, I am filling for our pastor tomorrow because she's on sabbatical and I'm.
This is an old weighing thingy. Cool. And it moves. The little wind up boxes. Magnetic sculpture. Comment down below if you would build something with this thing and what you would build with it.
It's not heavy.
Thank you.
It is pretty creepy in here. Oh, these things are cool.
What the fuck was that?
Look at there, and you see the pictures. Let's see the pictures that we had. That doll is pretty creepy. I don't think any dolls are that smiley. Here we go. Wagging. That's even creepy. I have a teddy bear in there. Stroller. I know. Whoa. I remember having something like this when I was a kid. Yeah, but mine was different. It was like plastic. Hi, doggy.
This history makes much more sense to me now that I'm a good lady. Hi.
Hello. That music.